Sit in my crib, try to write something rhetoric. Maybe something I'll leave behind, incredibly historic. Won't I get noticed, but it's so hard to focus when you can barely pay bills. Feel like you almost got the chills. Dad pressured me to go back to school, but I'd rather study some law because it's so fucking cool. Rapping along with him in my car, learned from one of my favorite stars. But I've always started my journey on the mic. A song like this should be done by the greats like Mike. I used to ball too, but I put away those shoes. I fucking miss it, but I found other things to pursue. My success may never come. Got a 50% chance like Russian roulette, but I'm only 22. Creating my first silhouette. There's a beauty in the struggle when it pours on you like rain. The struggle was good if it wasn't for pain. Always on the pursuit of happiness, but my life is nothing but crappiness. Feel like my mood is changing on a dime. So looking at this world, yeah, that's a hill I can climb. But life is finding new ways to keep me down. Haters try to bully me like they used to on the playground. Except in the booth and none of them arisen. The only bars to spit are the ones they drop in prison. Take a break from writing when my mind's in a funk. Can't wait too long, so I catch my dreams like CM Punk. While Hogan and wrestling never break up. One of the only things in life that makes me jazz up. Hit him with the sweet chin music. Wondering my shit could be therapeutic. It certainly is for me. A crazy world's all I see. Smoke some weed and become one with it. They told me foreigners can lace anything in weed. But surely they trust the government with how they proceed. Tell me if bars is something you can't do or understand. It's gonna be harder than a Bronx championship in the land. But I don't have the city believing in me. All I have myself and my raps to feed me. I'm done messing around on all you clowns. Your careers are a bigger joke than the Cleveland Browns. The glory, tell us what's really on your mind. Or should I just be like the blind lead the blind? And everyone thinks that they're one of a kind. To change your mind or not isn't the goal. I just want my rhymes to search all your souls. I'm hip-hopping all over my competition. Got that Tom Brady and Peyton Manning field vision. And I just dropped 50 bars with excellent precision.
Hey.